So, what's this for?
This is my art project, and it's the representation of how human beings are, like, dead inside. So, yeah, and I put a Hawaiian shirt on him with Chinese writing because I feel like it also brings out the colors in people. So, yeah, and I gave him a hat to make it look like
Yeah. What's this?
So basically, this is my art that I drew for a project, and it's a drawing of a family that I call the Adami family. So that's the trees, that's their car, that's Billy, Sandy, Sally, and Marky. They're the Adami family, and that's their house.
Hi, I'm Shay, I'm a game student.
So what's
okay, I'm a media student and here's my work, okay? So you can see, this is the transition right here. It's all blurry and flickery, yeah? So it took me like 5 minutes to do that because I love media. Anyway, he's washing his hands because he has OCD, yeah? So anyway, at 7:15 it's the same shift. And then the Trojan Fort's there, is over there. So here you go. And then I used a nice blurring transition here. Look, oh my god, can you see the text? Oh my god, did you miss the text?
That's so crazy!